summit.
That's where we were. We came around the other side. Right now we're 7 miles into this. Anyways, we're almost done. First big day of hiking in Guadalupe National Forest, National Forest in Texas.
Miles up the trail. Very pretty sight right here. So a little water break. Get you. We made the summit in like 2.5 hours. Whew, about almost 5 miles up here. What a view. We're at 8,500, 8,600 feet, something like that. Very cool. Feels like 12. it doesn't get much better than this. Here we are in the high desert.
It's sleety.
This is just great. This shit is steep. Headed up here. And came from down there. So the dilemma is, All Trails says I take a sharp left here, and that's a sharp left. Well, gonna call it. Didn't make it all the way to the top. Snow's starting to come in. Rocks are very slippery. Trail's not well marked. And I'm not young anymore. Anyways, wisdom over, what, ego, yeah, there you go. Fun part going up that way. I've been scrambling up all this stuff, and then I came to a you gotta be shitting me. Yeah, time to start climbing. Here we go. This is the summit. Yeah, it's mind blowing. Mm-hmm. you know what they say, what goes up must come down. So I'm going down all the way over there. Yep, I climbed up that mother. Very hard. So here's the trail I'm walking on. So I'm going to be going around Cathedral Rock, which is that way. But this is the view along the trail. Kind of cool. And here's the first view of Cathedral Rock. It's another day in the office. Definitely see a lighthouse now. That's the formation right up there.